That's a phenomenal idea. I'm going to do that. I'm going to cut my potatoes into French fries, throw them in some water, clean my chicken nice and good with some lemon and vinegar and water. Then I'm going to take my potatoes after they're dried off, throw some oil in there, season them really good, and then lay them out on a baking sheet. Do not let them touch each other. I could have used less oil, I know. Anyways, you're going to cut your chicken, season your breadcrumbs really well. I use chicken thigh because I love the flavor of it. You're going to season the chicken, and then you're going to melt some butter. You're going to dip the chicken in the butter, then into the breadcrumbs, and then throw it in the air fryer for 20 minutes. Then you're going to flip your fries and cook another 15 minutes. When everything is nice and golden and crispy, you're going to serve it to your little one. He absolutely loved this, so thank you so much for the suggestion.
You make me so...